Weston, look what I got.
Be right there. I bet it's a turtle. Maybe it is a chatterbait. What's up, YouTube? Devin and I are out in Fort Worth, and we just found a stream. Well, it's not a stream. We just found a spot on Fish Brain that looks promising. A lot of people are logging a bunch of catches out here, so we're gearing up. We got a bunch of stuff tied on. We brought 6 rods and reels. We're just gonna bring a couple down here, probably a crankbait for sure. But we're gonna toss a few things out here. It's already past 8 o'clock, like it's probably 8:15, so we don't have much sun left. We're just gonna give this a whirl. We gotta be somewhere at 9, so about 20 minutes to fish. I'll tell you what we've got tied on and everything as we go. You'll just see it with us rigged up on the GoPro so I don't make a long intro.
Okie dokie, folks. It is closing in on 8:30. Don't have a lot of sun left. Devin's over there throwing a frog in an area where not much else seems to be fishable. There's a lot of crap. But over here, there's a bit of an opening. I'm gonna try a couple different things. We started over there across the street and then realized we needed to drive over here because there's a better spot to fish, so we made it. Who knows what's gonna work. I'm gonna throw the crankbait to start off because I don't wanna screw around and I wanna catch something, and this is what I like to catch stuff on. So we'll try it, and if it doesn't work, we got a jig over here, we got a swim bait, and we got a Texas rig. Just see if I get caught real fast with this. I got weeds on here. I'm gonna put this down for a minute, try something else. Let me drop her down. Got the Texas rig. Oh, didn't quite work. Oh, hit the column again, twice in a row. So far I've hit the right column, then I hit the left column, then I hit the top. Just need to make a decent cast now. There we go. Okay, there's the money.
Guys, I don't know if you can see him, but check him out. It's a little rough green snake. If he comes closer, I'll get him. So I might try and get him while he's looking away. Because I'm only going to have one shot. Gotcha. Hold on. Weston, look what I got.
She said, look what I got.
I didn't get a fish, but I got a snake.
Rough green snake?
Yeah. It was funny. I was standing there and I looked over and he was like coming up this branch here. All right, buddy. Go back on your way. Did you get any bites?
No, I want to try the frog over there before we leave.
Okay. So we unfortunately haven't caught anything fish-wise. I did catch a little rough green snake, so that was kind of fun. But we're gonna try one more place before we call this quits here, and we'll see you soon.
Snakes, so I'll go ahead and post this one up. It's gonna be short and sweet. Hopefully you dig it, and we'll catch you on the next one and also catch some fish.